Hello, beautiful goddess. It's Deanna Durrell, your intuitive relationship coach and healer. And in this video, I would like to share what you can expect for June. What is the energy of June as it relates to your relationship with yourself and your relationship with others? So, three things when I sat quietly and was meditating on this, what came is June is about trusting in your gut feelings without guarantees of a particular outcome. So, maybe you've been getting some really, really strong feelings that you should do something in the middle of the night or when you wake up, and you might be afraid to act on them because you may not have all the information, or it may seem a little bit illogical or strange. June's energy is very much about just go for it. Just dive 100% in, go with your gut feelings, and they will never lead you wrong. And it's really about trusting, right? Recalibrating your relationship to trust. Now, June is also about declaring your passions and your truth. So where have you been kind of pulling back? Where have you been holding back emotionally with somebody, not telling them how you feel or what you need to say or communicating your needs and desires? It's all gonna come up this month for you to really take a stand, right? For what it is that you really want. Nothing ever changes until we start telling the truth to ourselves. So of course, first and foremost, where have you been maybe lying to yourself about what you want or what you believe is possible? And then finally, June is about creation. It's a very creative month. So if you've been waiting to announce something really important, right? An engagement, a new home, a new job, a new project that you have in the works at work, this is the month to really put it out into the world and see what comes back to you. The card that I pulled is Ostara. She's a fertility goddess. And if you see in the card, right, she's got this like beautiful basket filled with eggs and she's scattering them everywhere. And it's very magical. So what do you want to scatter this month? What do you want to impart to the world? And when it comes to love, what is the love that you can share with the people in your life? The more that we can do that, right, the more magnetic we are to romantic relationships, if that's what you're really after. The card itself says it's the perfect time for you to start new projects, access new ideas, and give birth to new conditions. And if you're curious, this is from Doreen Virtue's Goddess Guidance deck, which I love. All right, so that's what I got for you for June. Now I want to hear from you. What is something that you're birthing or something that you are committed to? If you're feeling guided, I'm going to have you post in the comments below. And if you're not already on the newsletter, join. I've got some free gifts for you, and I would love to have you part of my community. Bye for now. Lots of love.